I'm gonna go eat at this spot. Here's pretty good. Cantina, something like that.
Pretty good so far. We got sausage, meatloaf, some prime rib, whatever. Some lamb stuff here. Some beer. Pretty good.
Yeah. Well, we made it to the dancing house. Pretty neat architect here in Prague.
You can take pictures from over there.
I know. The dancing house, Prague. It's right by the river, too. It's pretty cool. Prague is full of old structures. Look at this. Here's another super old structure. It survived World War II. It was used as a ammunition storage place. See that? Luckily, it didn't get bombed. So yeah, pretty badass. Prague is full of old stuff. Pretty nice. Look at this too. All those details. Pretty nice. Tourists. Made it to the main square in Prague. A lot of tourists. Look at that. A lot of tourists. Wow, this is a lot of tourists. Look at this guy. What the heck? Look. Look, dude. Wow. Check the public, guys. Pretty awesome. It's a lot of people. Look at that. Look at this clock. This is the clock I want to make sure. This clock pretty much sold me to come here. Jesus. Wow, that's just awesome. Too many tourists, look at this. Oh my god. More tours of Berlin, or Amsterdam, and all this nice. Well, we made a Charles Bridge right there. I think it survived World War II. Some pretty cool sculptures around the bridge. All over it, and then Prague Castle, everything up there. It's pretty awesome. Not a tourist though. Lots of tourists. Wow. Some of the views from Charles Bridge. Pretty cool. I want to see Prague Castle. Came up on all this pretty cool stuff. The Ballistica, or whatever it's called. Down these steps.